We are all family here, but I have another family who has made the nation proud, who has made everybody's heart swell with pride, and because of whom the celebrations don't stop. So I cannot tell you what an overwhelming feeling it is to have my Mumbai Indians family with me here tonight. Tonight is a day of celebration. But tonight, besides Anant and Radhika, we are going to celebrate India. So with great pride, I call on stage our winning captain, Rohit Sharma. Shouting is good enough, no screaming, no cheering is enough. And now that one boy standing on the boundary had all our hearts in our mouths, the one boy only, Mr. Surya Kumar. And there is one teenager that we discovered, the person who everybody lost their breath in the last over. Who were all holding your breath in the last over? And he proves one thing, tough times don't last, tough people do. A biggest round of applause for Hardik Pandya. India, 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 India.
On behalf of all of us and all of India, thank you for bringing the cup back. Mahi was here today and I told him we were in 2011 together and you have done it in 2024, and all of India is very proud of you. Congratulations.
So, Bharat ki shaan hai ye yahan aur puri Indian team.